Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. We usually set a login password for our computer, but sometimes it will be an extra step to enter a password before using the computer in our private place, so today's video will show you how to disable login password on Windows 11. You can just reset require sign in if you just don't want to sign in again when you're already signed in. Open Settings. Go to Accounts. Click Sign In Options. Scroll down to Additional Settings. Select Never In if you've been away, when should Windows require you to sign in again. Or you can remove login password. Click Password. Hit Change. Enter your current password. Leave New Password and Confirm Password boxes blank. Click Next and Finish. You will not be required to enter password next time. Or you can disable login password in user accounts. Press Windows and R keys. Run NetWiz. Choose your account. Press Ctrl, Alt and Delete keys. Click Change a password. Enter your old password. And click the arrow and confirm password directly. Next time you can log in without password. If you forgot your login password and already locked out, use PassFab 4 Win key to remove login password. Install and run PassFab 4 Win key on an accessible computer. Insert a USB. Select it. Click Next to burn the program into the USB. Once done, insert the USB into your locked computer. Restart. Press F12 to enter boot menu. Loop from the USB. Choose your operating system and click Next. Select your locked account. Check Remove Account Password. Click Next. Then reboot the computer. You will not need password to log in.